More often than not, many people wonder, after bariatric surgery, what do I eat? Can I eat at all? These are the most burning questions a lot of people come up with. There's nothing like you cannot eat anything. It is just that there is some restrictions for the first 1 month. In that 1 month, the first 1 week, you tend to be on liquid diet. The liquid diet is mostly juices, clear liquids, those kind of things. And then the next 3-4 weeks tend to be high protein diet in terms of protein shakes, along with soft diet, anything in a pureed fashion. Very simple to follow, and it's very easy to organize at home. So there's no rocket science to it. The post-bariatric diet for the first 1 month is extremely simple. We have broken it down to 3 stages, stage 1, stage 2, and stage 3. And we guide you every step of the way through this diet and make sure that you understand and make sure that it is very easy to follow to give you that wonderful results and ease to get through the first month.